Ever wonder how to treat a goat for mastitis? Well, we're going to be using today, and this is a medication in a syringe that you insert into the teat. It's an antibiotic. You simply find the hole, push the tip into the teat opening, and squirt the entire syringe into the teat.
Don't be afraid to do this. You're not going to hurt her any more than she's hurting now.
And there you have it. She has now been treated for mastitis, and you give this 2 times within a 24-hour period.